What's good, Demis Gang? It's your boy Bino.
And your boy Ozzy.
Today I'm setting up a special surprise anniversary private dinner for me and Nims. So yeah, I got a private chef coming through the house. Should be there probably by 7 to get ready to set up. So basically I had to pull up at Party City, so I'm gonna see if I get some little balloons so I can have a nice little setup, so you know, when she get there, so you know, I had to make sure everything look on point since, you know, we celebrating our 2-year anniversary. So, you know, I hope that she like it. So currently she's not at the house right now. She's at her mom's house. So she's supposed to be getting ready over there. So, you know, that gives me a lot of time for me to get everything set up and everything. You know, Ozzy's gonna be assisting me on the ones and twos, you know what I mean? Make sure everything, you know, go easy. You know what I mean? That's gonna be my runner right there, you know what I'm saying? My run man right there, you know what I mean? Don't forget to comment below. You know, let me know what you guys think about this little video, this little surprise, you know what I'm saying? Tell me how I did, you know? So I'm about to walk up inside Party City right now. You know what I mean? So pick up these little balloons, so I'll get back with you. Come on, girl. That's some balloons right there. Mm-hmm. I'm about to see if I get some more black ones. Black ones some more now. So basically right now I'm about to have black and red balloons for the setup. So we already got the balloons already, so you know what I mean? It was nice and quick. It was a lot faster than I thought, so so I still got more time to go, you know, get other things all set up. So what do you want to start? Well, it's your boy Bino. I got everything set up downstairs. So now I'm just waiting to go ahead and call Nims and tell Nims to come by. So the reason it's been taking so long, so I had to make sure everything just right for Nims. Cause you know how Nims is. Everything is presentation for her, man. It gotta be right. You know, I can't slack when it comes to Nims. Cause you know how, if you guys know Nims, y'all know how she rock. I can't slack. So I had my sis come by. She went ahead, she set up the table for me, decorated the table, so you know she does event planning. So I'm about to take y'all downstairs, take a look at, you know, her work or whatever, so see how she set it up real nice for me. I know Nins gonna like it, so I'm gonna show you guys, you know what I'm saying, her work. So make sure you guys just follow her on Instagram. It's Zion's Event Planners on Instagram. Make sure you guys, you know what I'm saying, check her out, so you know, she does good work, you know what I mean? Another thing though, also, so I got the chef downstairs. I'm about to go ahead and introduce you guys to the chef. We got downstairs a private chef that I reserved, you know, that's gonna be preparing our dinner for the night. I also have a photographer downstairs, which I'm about to introduce you guys also. All right, guys, let me know what you guys think of the little decor that we got here. I had my sis come through, set up everything for me over here. Check it out. Okay. Comment below. Let me know what you guys think. You know what I mean, about the work we've done here. Now I got my photographer over here.
Hi, I'm Farrah. You can follow me on Instagram at I am Farrah J. And my YouTube channel is Farrah J.
Alright. So she's gonna be taking care of all the clips, you know, for us, for you guys or whatever, you know, capture all the moments for Nins. You know what I mean? So one time for her, you know, and one time for Lex, you know what I'm saying, coming through for me. Giving us the chef experience, yep. You know what I mean?
It's gonna be good.
All right, so I'm about to go ahead and give Nims a call because I know she'll be waiting. She's probably hungry right now. So, oh yeah, I forgot to show you guys. You know, we got little rose petals, you know what I'm saying, on the floor. Lead you to the door. I'm about to light it up real quick before we call Nims. Better yet, let me call Nims since she can come home. All right. But guys, excuse me if she starts snapping on me. You guys know how she gets.
Hello.
What's up, babe?
Nothing.
You ready?
Yeah.
You got gas in your car?
I'm gonna have to take Candy down with my first husband.
Oh yeah. Hey, come get me. We probably ride in my car for you. Just come in, pull in the driveway, whatever, and just come.
You said do what?
Just come get me. Come to the house.
Okay.
All right, baby. See you again. Love you. She all hung up on me. See how rude she is. Well, set these cameras up.
Let me get a picture of you doing that.
Right now, I'm on my way to the house. They wanted me to get ready at my mom's house because I guess I'm in for a surprise. So he hasn't seen me. I haven't seen him. I haven't seen the house since early this morning because he kicked me out like around noon this morning. So yeah, I guess we're going to see what's going on at the house together. I don't know if you guys can see my look so far. You guys can't really see it, but you can see my face. I did my own makeup. I think I'm getting good. But anyways, I'm just so excited. I can't wait. This is gonna be like one of my many surprises. Like he's gotten really good at surprising me lately, so I'm excited. Drop your comments down below and let me know what you think he has in store.
You wanna hold this one? Let me get a photo of him. Video footage here.
So it's about that time. So all we gotta do is just wait.
You wanna play the music?
Nah, I don't need no copywriter, so no, I ain't gonna play no music yet. So let me, I had to disable the cameras before, so let me go ahead and set the cameras up.
All right, so I'm just pulling up to the house. I guess I'm just going to see what's going on. I don't have my keys.
Hi, my name is Chef Legend from Private Chef Experience Miami. You can follow us at TPCE Miami on Instagram and the Private Chef Experience on Facebook.
I found love in you, and I've learned to love me too. Never have I felt that I could be all that you see. It's like our hearts have intertwined into the perfect harmony. This is why I love you. Ooh, this is why I love you. Because you love me. You love me. This is why I love you. Ooh, this is why I love you. Because you love me. And no other love will do. Every moment that you smile chases all the pain away. forever and a while. In my heart is where you'll stay. And this is why I love you. Ooh, this is why I love you. Because you love me. You love me. This is why I love you. Oh, this is why I love you. Because you love me. The stars have all aligned, and right now is the perfect time to say, I love you, I love you, I love you, I love you, I love you. That's why I love you.